love leaders. If the nature of man is inherently violent and anarchistic, and the nature of women is inherently loving and nurturing, then shouldn't women be the ones to rule the world? Wouldn't that be a more reasonable choice? But how? Men do not want to give up their power, and women cannot take it by force. It is not in their nature. So, how can these women, these love leaders, take the mantle?
How can they control men? Captivation, emotion.
The truth is, a man will do anything for a woman if she can effectively manipulate her captivation emotion. She can lure and control a man like tossing a lasso around her prey.
I'll be warned, ladies. We men will not give up our power without a fight.